Go live and schedule a live on it. Once you click on it, you're going to see these options. So your third option will say YouTube Studio. Just go right. Do that, you're going to go here. So you might see something here, you might not. It depends. So we're going to schedule a live stream today. It obviously depends how you guys are going to. You will see set schedule stream. We're going to see all of this. So you might see something if you've done this before. If not, you won't see anything here. In this case, I'm just going to choose create new. And then from here, I just have to set all this up. So just putting a title, most of you will like to go public once you start the stream. And then just fill out everything that makes sense to you, and you can even upload a thumbnail at this point. So once you're done filling up all this stuff, uploading a thumbnail, if you want to, you don't have to. You can just fill this up and then just create the stream. Again, most of you will want this to be public once you start streaming. So leave it as public unless you want it to be private. Then we're just going to go and create stream. Your subs will actually see this and they can actually just wait for it. So the screen that they will get is different than what you're seeing here. So let me just show you what your subscribers are looking at right now. So if I go back into my studio, I can actually go into the tab where it says live videos. And these are all my live videos. Here are your uploads. From here, I can actually click here and just go to the link. I mean, that's one way to do this. So I'm going to click on it and I'm going to click on this link. So it just takes me there. So it says live in 66 minutes and they can set up a reminder, which is a notification, so they don't miss it. So that's how you guys can schedule a stream. If anybody goes to this link, that's all they're going to see. And it's not just going to start by itself. You will have to start it yourself. So once you're ready to start your live, and it's time, so it says go live, you will be able to click on it. Obviously, you have to start the stream using whatever software you're doing or your camera, whichever way you're actually doing this stream. But for now, write guys in the comments. Thank you.
អត់ជម្រាបសួរប្រិយមិត្តរៀនថតបាទវិលត្រឡប់មកវិញជាមួយនឹងคลิปថ្មីមួយទៀតបាទថ្ងៃនេះផងដែរយើងមកបំពេញនឹងការសន្យារបស់$800ដុល្លារទេយើងអាច capture card យើងមានកាមេរ៉ាយើងមាន sound យើងត្រូវការ software គឺយើងអាចប្រើ wildcat obs remix explicit streamlab obs ដែរអញ្ចឹងថ្ងៃនេះខ្ញុំនឹងបង្ហាញគ្នាពីរបៀបប្រើ wildcat ហើយនឹង obs បាទយើងវែងតិចវីដេអូហ្នឹងក៏ប៉ុន្តែបើគ្នាយើងមើលគ្នាយើងចេះ live អញ្ចឹង wildcat គឺយើងត្រូវបង់លុយបែរជា600ដុល្លារ obs free យើងរើសទៅណាឬក៏យើងអាចរកក៏ប៉ុន្តែសុំសំណពោសុំកុំសុំ software ពីខ្ញុំខុសច្បាប់អត់ចង់ចូលគុកទេអញ្ចឹងសុំអធិស្ឋានណារកខ្លួនឯងចោះណារឿងសុំ software អត់ license ទេរកខ្លួនឯងទៅជួយអត់បានទេឡើយនឹងមួយអញ្ចឹងយើងមានអស់ហើយយើងត្រូវការរបស់មួយទៀតសំខាន់មែនទេនេះបងប្អូនគឺអ៊ីនធឺណិតដែលលឿនអ៊ីនធឺណិតផងយើងយ៉ាងតិចបំផុត10មេទៅ30មេដើម្បី stream ឲ្យវាច្បាស់បាទខ្ញុំរាល់ថ្ងៃខ្ញុំប្រើ easycom តាំងពីកន្លែងតែម្ដងតាំងនៅ office ខ្ញុំហើយនៅផ្ទះ